my name. Korte? Going back to the dogs today, baby. Thank you.
says white line that don't go to my head.
Thank you. orange juice in the morning and apple juice at night. So, you know, I would. Of course, after this, I probably ain't gonna drink no more, no less than I'm by myself or either with somebody. Ain't gonna drink no more, which I'm not gonna drink no less either, you know.
Thank you.
People's out in hell, no luck at all.
In 1989 en 1990 zijn Tom Haarsma en ik twee keer een maand in de Mississippi Delta geweest om verschillende bluesmensen op te zoeken. Onder andere Roel Burnside in Holly Springs. Wil iemand open doen misschien? In Holly Springs, dat ligt in het noorden van Mississippi aan de rand van de Delta. De Delta, waar de Delta Blues vandaan komen, de roots van de blues, maar de hills om de Delta heen, daar kun je ook die Delta Blues nog altijd bewonderen. Het is zelfs op het ogenblik zo dat in de periferie van de Delta misschien de blues nog meer in hun oorspronkelijke vorm gespeeld worden dan in het oorspronkelijke centrum van de blues, de Delta. Wel, Roel Burnside uit Holly Springs, hij is 66 jaar, is een vertegenwoordiger nog van de originele Delta Blues zingers. En hij heeft het spelen geleerd onder andere van Rainy Burnett. En hij heeft ook McDowell, de grote bluesspeler uit Senatobia, gekend. En staat dus helemaal in die oorspronkelijke blues-traditie. Wel, toen Tom en ik daar in die delta rondreisden, toen hebben we 15 van deze bluesmuzici, waaronder Roy Burnside, bezocht. En ja, dat was op zich al een droom om in die delta rond te reizen. He, toen ik nog veel jonger was, ik word vandaag 50, maar toen ik dan zo half de 50 was, 25, dan hoorde je die blanke blues van de Stones en John Mayall. En zo kwamen we bij de leermeesters van die blanke blues, Robert Johnson en dergelijke. En ja, toen had ik toch zo'n droom van, je moest eens die mensen zelf gaan opzoeken, hè, in die delta. Bij die blueszangers, die blues die zoveel troost geven als je in de ellende zit. En ja, dat komt af en toe natuurlijk voor. En die mensen die zingen daarover. En dat geeft troost, dat geeft kalmering. Het was dus ook een soort pelgrimstocht met Tom eigenlijk om naar die delta te gaan. Dat was veel meer dan zomaar een bezoek aan wat muzici, maar meer zoals een moslim naar Mekka gaat eigenlijk. Ja, noem maar wat, een christen misschien naar Bethlehem. Op die manier zijn we naar die delta geweest en toen waren we bij Roel en ook bij andere mensen. En ja, je wil steeds je grenzen verzetten van wat zou het nou leuk zijn om is zo'n man in Amsterdam in je huis te hebben. En dat leek bijna een onmogelijke opgave, maar in de loop der jaren hebben we dat dan toch kunnen realiseren.
Well, well, well. Thank you again.
Thank you.
Thank you again. Thank you, Tom. Thank you, Tom. We'll do one now. I think behind my pal of mine was playing on the jukebox a while ago. Mr. Hooker, well, we do it Burnside style, you know.
Cruel on the boy. Feel offended, you know, like I said, because about those women, you can't do with them and you can't do without them. A lot of people have asked me, why you love women? I said, man, my mother was one, you know, and I loved her, you know. You take Jane Brown, he said, this is a man's world, but it wouldn't be nothing if it wasn't for a woman or a girl. Wouldn't have been no men here, would it? Yeah. That's correct.
Very true.
Yes. So men, they want the boss to place, you know. But that's just till the woman speaks. Shut up. Yes, ma'am. Love me.
God knows they put me out on the road. Yeah, you know, and ever since that day, now people, I've been drifting from door to door. Well, if my baby would take me back again, God knows I won't leave my home no more. Well, if my baby take me back again, God knows I won't leave my home no more. Settle down. I'm gonna tell you what happened, you know. Well, you know, doing fabulous people. You know, my clothes got very thin.
You drink a pint, you walk a block, and you tackle a lounge.
Try it, baby. Huh?
That's when the man asked me this morning, you know. Say, boy, have you ever been up before me before? I said, Judge, Your Honor, I really don't know because I don't know what time you gets up.
But now I see. You must have someone you
Thank you again.
He's been to my home in the States a couple of times. And Lord knows I really appreciate it. I'm proud to be here. I'm proud to do this. Especially on a very special day. His birthday today. Let's get a very big hand for y'all. I guess we're flipping off, you know, trying to tip away. But I heard her feet when they hit that little bridge below our house. We live in the Cumps, you know. I heard her feet when they hit that bridge. And this is what I told her.
Yeah.
again now.
Yeah. Yeah.
With the main man, the Reverend of the Blues.
Yeah.
I'm going to try to preach the blues to you a little bit, you know, because I heard my phone ringing one time, early in the morning, you know. Say you love me, darling. Please call me on the phone sometime. Say you love me, darling. Call me on the phone sometime. Hear your voice, ease my worry and
Thank you all again. Thank you again.
Okay.
Thinking about you, girl, you drove my thank you.
on we be. No, we overflow.
Thank you.
fool. Above. shot my baby. But I did it because she did me wrong. Yes, true that I shot my baby. But I did it because she did me wrong. Yeah, you know the judge called it murder. Now penitentiary is my home. From this prison, wished I was on again. If they ever free me from this prison, I won't be that old evil again. Shot my baby, but I did it because she did me wrong. Yes, true that I shot my baby, but I did it because she did me wrong. Call it murder. That penitentiary is my home. Well, 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 thank you again.
Oh. bills. Told I want a small drink of liquor. She gave me a whiskey still. Yes, I love my little angel. For myself. Yes, I love my little angel. And I love her all for myself.
I appreciate you for having me. I Lord knows that. Thank you for that. Thank you all now. Everybody, thank you for that.
Well, all right.
Thank you. Very well. I didn't believe it.